Welcome back to fishing in the UK. So today we're going to be fishing from Marsden Beach, so hopefully we'll pick a couple of fish up. So this is the bait I'm using down here at Marsden Beach. We've got razor clams, got some squid, got some little blueies, we've got black lug here. We've also got some live yellowtails and a bag of mussel. So we're going to bait these up, get casted out, hopefully we'll pick some fish up with them. So I'm just putting this onto here, onto my little rig clip, onto there. On here we've got a 60 pound body and I've got a 6 ounce grip lead on. For the snood I've got 25 pound amnesia and I've got a single 5-0 hook. So once that's baited up, this clips into here. Pull that down like that and that locks it in place there. Then when that hits the water, pops that out. So we'll get baited up, get casted out, and see if we can catch a couple of fish.
I'm just going to push a couple on, just like that. There we go. Nicely clipped down, ready to go. Just put a couple of black lug on now. I've just left the old lug worm at the top, slid that up, clipped that down, so I'm going to whack that out now. Throw it over there. See if we can catch anything with that. Like it's a nice flounder. Yes, it is.
So there we go. First flatfish from the beach today. Hopefully we'll get a few more of these, or some
cotter,
some bass kicking around.
I don't normally weigh the fish, but we'll have a shot of weighing it, see what weight it is, and see if we can get some bigger ones. So this is in pounds. Oh, there we go. And that's 1.25 pounds. as you can see, the sea's starting to get up a bit more now, so hopefully the cod will come on soon as it starts getting a little bit darker.
I've got a nice mussel bait on now with a little bit of black blood. Got this clip down, I'm just going to whack this out, hopefully we'll get a fish on it.
So I'm going to try a squid now. I'm just going to put the body on, I'm not going to bother with the head. I'm just going to peel all that out there, flick it off, and then peel the little skin off as well. And then I'm just going to knit this on. Pretty much straight through there like that. Straight through there. There we go. So I've just bound that onto the hook. A couple of little knots. There we go. Then as usual, clip it into my little clip. It's just starting to get dark now, so we're going to give it a few more hours. That's Mars and Grotto there. Just fishing directly in front of the pub. And then on the stairs, we have to come down. There's something on, like. Watch it just be a big, massive clump of weed. Yeah, it's coming in now.
So there we go.
Well done.
So guys, this is what we've just got from the beach. So I'm absolutely buzzing with that. That's going home, going straight in the pan. So I think we're going to fish for another hour or two, see if we can catch any more. If not, we're just going to call it night. So if you've enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up. If you're new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe. Hopefully, I'll see you soon.